used headphones to listen to the flight's different audio channels, including hidden mis-selections of stand-up comedy and pop music. Now, in the dim limo, she had a She decided not to fight it. Her and she spent a few minutes on the edge of sleep, hearing the others make occasional comments as if from water. In her restless dream, Kendra found herself roaming a carnival, holding a blue cloud of cotton candy on a disposable white stick. Fairground for almost half an hour, and the scene before her was quite similar. Cotton music hooting and shrilled, until the Ferris wheel round, round, and round, and the riders high into the evening sky before plunging them back down. She tried to shoulder through the throng to reach them. It was gone. On one occasion, she thought she saw her mom walk through the popcorn stand. Smiling like he knew a secret, the man tore away the